one third of it. Let me make some noise for my brother playing bass. And sing. My other brother to my right, your left, is Mr. Jess Parker Carson. And he's from Oregon, so he's touching the state. Even his state will touch you. You know what I mean? Jess will touch you too. Guys, if you know this song, sing along with us, all right? Let's do it, boy.
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yeah!
All right, let's do it. We're gonna send Mr. Cameron Duddy back here, and he's gonna make me feel bad about myself and play not just one instrument better than me, but two. He's gonna play some drums and do some singing. And this is gonna be our last song of the night. I hate to say it, guys, but if you've never heard of us, maybe you just heard that song. We're called Midland, and we're out of Austin, Texas, and it has been a great pleasure being a place of our favorite songs and our songs for you guys tonight. This is a special song. Growing up in Arizona, this little honky-tonk that my parents bought a long time ago, my mother would always request this song as a child growing up, and I thought it was really cool. I never really understood it until we started this band. It's a pretty crazy life we live, and sometimes it can be tough. Spend a lot of time away from family and friends and home, and this is what makes it all worthwhile. So as Merle Haggard said, we get paid to travel and be away from our friends and family, but the music we play for free. So thank you guys for listening. This is gonna be our last song. It's a song about being on the road. I want to dedicate this to all the servicemen and women who spend way too much time away from home. Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in his head. He smoked a daylight cigarette, remembering what she said. Oh, here I am, on the road again. Here I am, up on the stage. Here I go, flying star again. Here I go, on the road.